six for the two vacant boxes. Last couple going in. The red light turns to green. The lure is set in motion. Ready to jump. First race, Mount Gambier. Favourite Aston Boston set racing. Aston Boston left beautifully out wide, goes straight across the face of the field and takes the lead, races away from Cadillac Rocks, going to third late Maella. They were then followed by Star Rain, Reality Mini, and out the back was Rough Girl Cody. Favourite in front, Aston Boston, the one they have to beat. Six lengths late Mail now to second, then Cadillac Rocks, but up to the bend. Favourite going well, Aston Boston, too good. Aston Boston bolts in from late Mail, Cadillac Rocks and Reality Mini. Further back in the field then came Star Rain, Rough Girl Cody, time around 23 and 40. Aston Boston, the favourite, too good. The seven, too good for them here. And was well tried at the market. So numbers are about to go in the frame. Seven, Aston Boston, the black dog by Bella Infrared out of Aston Chanel. Raymond Border, the winning owner. Dave Peckham, the winning trainer. Career start one, win one. Defeats the two, late Mail.